constrictor knot. This is the way I do it. First, I make a common clove hitch. Okay. This is the clove hitch. Now we have the clove. We take this line and pass it through this loop. Tie it. This is the constrictor.